Hello everybody, thanks for joining us back on Just Swinging a Homestead. Today's video is more work on the kitchen remodel. We are going to be hanging all of the wall cabinets and trying not to hurt each other in the process because kitchen remodels are stressful. So you'll see along the way, not as difficult as you might think, not as easy as you might think, but nevertheless, we got through it. All the cabinets are hung and we're moving right along with the remodel. So thanks for watching. We hope you enjoy and let us know in the comments.
Studs were not good placement because the cabinet is now covering the markings that I made. Well, it didn't fall, so that's a good sign. So for the cabinet hanging above the stove, we have to measure out where the outlet's going to be for the range fan.
And the microwave.
Yeah, and the microwave.
Okay.
So we are on day two, or night two, of installing the cabinets. Yesterday, we managed to not kill each other.
Barely.
I mean, it was rough. Really rough. Working in close quarters and... No. Y'all know that. It's not true. But, it's all good. We got some of them hung up. Well, three put in place. We need to do the fourth over here and hopefully finish the rest of them tonight. We'll see if that gets done though.
Yeah, the electrician's coming tomorrow.
Yep, the electrician comes tomorrow morning to finish up running.
Well, I don't know if he's actually going to get
there. Well, no, but he's coming tomorrow to, I guess, start the job.
Well, he's trying to start it.
So this is his second time here. And he'll wire up the outlets and he has to do additional stuff as well. So that thing that Josh is playing with back there is a floor jack or house jack or whatever you want to call it. That thing, to me, I mean, it's kind of helpful holding the cabinets because, I mean, I'm only so strong, but it's not very sturdy. Like, it doesn't, like, there's not, I don't know. It's just, to me, it was kind of a waste, I guess. I think we both agree with that.
I don't think it was a waste.
Thank you. So now I can totally see why it costs so much to have a professional remodel your kitchen. It's a lot of work. Do you agree?
Yeah. No, that's fine. I thought this was cool.
It's going to be supported by one stud and this, which is tied in two studs.
Thank you so much for watching this video. Stay tuned for our next big project, which will be tackling the counters. We will be refinishing our existing countertops. So stay tuned and watch that video next.